Thank you, Commons, for 28 bites.
Mike, how many people did you have help on this project?
How many people? Well, I had Kenny, John, Mike, our new guy, Kane, and Kyle. So.
That's great.
Yeah.
And how quickly did they put them together?
In between working on trucks and everything else, 2 days.
So my little has two other siblings. And her oldest sibling never learned how to ride a bike because they never had access to one. So this is a project that's super near and dear to my heart because for a lot of these kids, they just don't have access to it. So thank you.
Oh, gosh, thank you.